Okay. This is it. The supermodel of the world, 1991, will receive a $25,000 Manfredi necklace and a $250,000 modeling contract with the Ford agency. To announce the winner, here is Eileen Ford.
The winner is from Chile.
Supermodel of the World, 1991, up close after this.